Hello, namaste, konnichiwa. Welcome from Sunny Sensei. In this lesson, we will learn more about cost plus incentive fee contracts. I will first explain the RIE concept and later talk about how to calculate range of incentive effectiveness. Finally, solve the problem challenge at the end of this lesson. Let's get started. This is how a plot of actual fee against actual cost looks like in a cost plus incentive fee contract. We have an upper limit to the fee, the maximum fee. We also have a lower limit, the minimum fee. The region between these two limits is the range of incentive effectiveness, from RIE minimum to RIE maximum. Share ratio mentioned in the CPIF contract is valid in this range. For other regions to the left and to the right of RIE, share ratio is 100 to 0. Please have a look at my introductory lesson on CPIF contracts for further details. Next, let's see how to find the lower limit of RIE. Actual fee is target fee plus product of cost variance and seller's share of risk in percent. We have already covered this in a previous lesson. Solving further, cost variance can be replaced with target cost minus actual cost. This equation is valid in the range of incentive effectiveness from RIE min to RIE max. When the actual cost equals RIE minimum, the actual fee equals the maximum fee. We can replace the actual fee with the maximum fee, and the actual cost with RIE minimum. Solving further, moving RIE minimum to the left of the equation, we have, this is the formula for RIE minimum. If we know the target cost, maximum fee, target fee, and seller share of risk in percent, we can find RIE minimum, the lower limit of range of incentive effectiveness. We will now move to RIE max, the upper limit of range of incentive effectiveness. First, let's go back to the starting point, the formula for actual fee. When actual cost equals RIE max, or the upper limit of range of incentive effectiveness, the actual fee equals minimum fee. So, we can replace actual fee with minimum fee, and the actual cost with RIE max. Solving further, we get the formula for RIE max. The formula for RIE max and RIE min are quite similar, with one major difference. RIE max formula has minimum fee, but the RIE minimum formula has maximum fee. Finally, solve the problem challenge. A cost plus incentive fee contract is being negotiated. For this contract, target cost is $100,000. Target fee is $12,000, and the share ratio is 80 to 20. The buyer wants to have the range of incentive effectiveness from $90,000 to $120,000. If both sides agree to this, what is the maximum and the minimum fee that the seller can earn? There are four choices: A, B, C, and D. Solve the problem and let me know your choice in the comments. All the best from Sunny Sensei.